How important was that victory over Sergei? It was a fantastic, dramatic victory in the Europeans. And you had a season where you came from very far behind, very difficult season, and then it all came right at the end. How important was that? You've had big success earlier in your career, and you had some more difficult times. How important was that to tip you back into a run of success and maybe another title here?
I have a perfect sentence in French. That's in English. My manager said to me, an athlete is... No, I don't say it. An athlete is a distance aussi. It means an athlete is an injured man just waiting for his injury. Always. So I had a good career, but with bad moments and good moments last year, it was not 100% a good year. Even if I was European champion, it was a pretty bad year because the winter and the preparation, the summer preparation, was with injury, and finally I had a happy end with the European Championship. Today I have the hat with European Championship written here, but past performance doesn't really make you future success. You have to build it, I have to continue to run fast, and even if I am European champion in outdoors, indoors, it's not saying.